And in business, cooperative societies have been urged to take a leading role in liquidating women and youth startup post-COVID-19 by offering cheap and accessible loans. Commissioner for Cooperatives Development, Geoffrey Nja’ngombe, said youth and women drive the SME sector that has the potential to spur the country's economic growth.
Currently, the cooperative movement in Kenya is the largest in the region, with over 22,000 holding over half a trillion shillings in customer savings registered. According to the Commissioner for Cooperative Development, Geoffrey Nja’ngombe, the Saccos asset base could be much higher if the societies could take advantage of the women and youth economic potential.
The youth form a very large part of our population. I urge Saccos leadership to design new and exciting products and services that will attract not only the youth but also women as well.
Saccos have been urged to take a leading role in advancing the much-needed credit to the women and youth businesses post-COVID-19 to help the businesses weather the harsh economic environment occasioned by the COVID-19.
As we launch the instant ATM card, and also SACCO to bank funds transfer. We are also launching as well the check truncation. It is our belief that these products and these services will increase the contact points with our members.
The SACCO to bank funds transfer will greatly assist members who want to move funds to other banks. This goes in line with government directive of keeping safe during the COVID-19 pandemic.
To tap into the SME sector economic potential, Saccos have been urged to diversify their products to suit different clientele.
I call upon all the stakeholders in the cooperative movement to continuously innovate, partner, and look for ways to improve service provision for their member satisfaction.
This, as the government says, policies and regulations regulating SACCOs will soon be crafted as per the 14-member task force, mandated to come up with the policy proposals that will make the sector more vibrant and competitive. The SACCOs have also been called upon to restructure their loan books and give a moratorium to their customers, especially SMEs, to cushion them from the negative effects of the pandemic has had on the economy.
To appreciate the SACCO and other cooperatives in the country for the effort and determination exhibited so far to ensure smooth service delivery to members despite the challenges posed by COVID-19 pandemic affecting the entire group.
Alan Oko, Channel One Business.